Good morning, guys. I haven't vlogged in quite a few days because I have still been at work, but today is one of my first days off that I've had in a while. So I'm here with Taylor, who
Hello.
I work with. He's just eating, so ignore. We're going to Animal Kingdom today. Well, I'm already here. And then later on, we're going to Magic Kingdom as well, so doing two parks in one day, which should be good fun. And it's currently 10:30, and we've got fast passes for Cali River Rapids, so we're going to go to those straight away. And then head on over to Expedition Everest. So obviously can't really show you the ride because I don't
awesome
have
view of the trade.
There you go. I obviously can't take you to Calais River Rapids with me because I don't have a waterproof camera and don't fancy breaking it. But yeah, I'll take you on Expedition Everest when we get there. Hey guys, so yeah, we just got off Calais River Rapids and so
very
today we both got absolutely bloody drenched. It came straight over our heads. Nobody else, just us. Hair straight over my head.
We were so close to being safe.
Literally. As we were going down, we were like facing down it, so we didn't think we were going to get wet. And then,
the gods of Asia were not looking down.
No, at us. And then it just turned around at us straight down the hill, and we got soaked. Absolutely brilliant every time on that ride. So we can't really go on anything else right now because we literally are like soaked to death. So we're going to have a walk around and hopefully dry off.
Try and find some tigers.
Yeah, and then probably head over to Everest because our fast pass is at
11:45.
So we've got like an hour pretty much. Like an hour.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Are you vlogging?
We're going on Primeval World while we wait for our fast pass. Not a massive fan of this ride, but hey.
I like it. Somewhere it really gets me. What a shoulder. I don't want that kind of shame.
No.
You ready?
No. This is really huge. I hate this drop.
Dun dun dun. Ready?
Oh my god.
Well acquainted with my shoulder.
Yeah, I smacked into his shoulder like 5 times, my cheek. But it's good fun. Hey guys, so we've just done our fast pass for Expedition Everest and then we got to go on again. We did single rider queue because it was really quiet. It was good fun, wasn't it, Taylor?
Yeah, it was really good.
So now we've done that, we're going to head over to Festival of the Lion King. Which neither of us have seen. So looking forward to that, it should be pretty good. And that starts at 1, so we've got like 30 minutes.
It is time!
Reason. I think it's because we're still sort of using the fast pass, even though we've already taken it, but we're still in the hour slot. So hopefully we can get some now, link up, and then spend the evening in the park. Hopefully I'll stay till closing so I can watch the Kiss Goodnight, which is on my bucket list. So that should be good fun. So yeah, go to Magic Kingdom. Hey guys, so we're now in Magic Kingdom. Sells a fast pass, but it's not till 9:30 to Space Mountain, so we've got plenty of time to kill for that. It's only 3:30. I'm gonna head over to Fantasyland and get myself a frozen lemonade drink because I'm desperate. And then where are we gonna go?
Oh no, Hannah's not working yet.
No, she's not working yet. But we will go see Hannah when she works, so I'll show you a bit of that if she's in there in a costume. That would be good.
Is it sandbag his man?
Yeah.
Sounds good.
We'll go do Peter Pan.
Thank you.
You get to do some things with Tinkerbell and stuff, which is quite cool. So we're just going to go over to Fantasyland again, check on VR guest reservations, because we're going to see if we can get a cancellation for this evening if we can. And then we're going to Under the Sea to go see Hannah, because she's working this evening, so that should be good. So yeah, let's go into Fantasyland.
She's
there. What up, buddy?
Hello.
Hey, how's it going? This is Hannah in a uniform.
You look great.
Thanks so much.
How you doing? Let's go up here then.
Add a paintbrush like in the island, and if you found it and gave it to a cast member, then you got a free fast pass.
Oh.
They stopped doing that now, I think.
Oh.
But if you do see a paintbrush.
Whoa! Well, now we're going back down. Oh wow.
There's 8 people, 2 seats.
You see a paintbrush, pick it up.
Okay. Oh.
What?
Already is really hot. Okay, so that was just a total loop round.
Scary
night. No.
Ooh. Cool. I actually can't even see this. Surely it's not safe for your feet.
Totally high ground corners and scare people.
I'm sorry?
Totally like high ground corners and scare people.
This is the last little bit of time, so you might as well do whatever you can do.
This felt really good. Yeah. We're out.
That was cool. Little mine thing there. It really is hot over here. Actually, can't even read that some points.
This trip is very personal with me, that's my friend. You don't have no bad beer.
Mmm, smells good. Okay, it's a random mill. That was awesome. Oh, they're doing the dance thing!
Aww. That's cute.
It's like a hoedown thing.
Aww.
That's annoying. We've missed that. Aww. That has been really fun. Oh, it smells around here. Like drain water.
Oh, it's the fence.
Factory is running quite low, so I'm not really been able to show much. I've just got on the People Weaver because Space Mountain is currently shut down and we have battles to score it. But the lights should be on and people are going to go through it, so we're going to go see if like, the team thinks it's like that, which is quite cool. And then hopefully the ride turns back on and we can use our fast passes and hopefully go to what's wishes, which means we're going to have one too. But we'll see.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
Oh my god! What? How weird is this? This is so weird!
I'm so excited. This is the strangest thing I've ever seen.
Oh my god. Oh my god! It's so weird!
Oh my god!
Like, you're so close to these tracks! Like, look at that! That's like so close to that track!
That is so cool!
Oh my god! Now we literally know what Space Mountain looks like in the light. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen!
So sorry the video ended quite abruptly last night. My camera died, which was really annoying because we actually had a really good time and there's some really good stuff to show you. If you didn't grasp what I was on about before the film cut out, we basically were on the People Mover and we had fast passes for Space Mountain, but the ride had shut down, which means the lights come on and Space Mountain is a pitch black ride. So we went on the People Mover because you can go through Space Mountain and we got to see it with the lights on. So that's what Space Mountain now looks like with lights on, which is quite cool. We didn't get to see them test the ride, which is what we were hoping for, but never mind. We then got on after. And the rest of the night we just had good fun going on a couple of other rides and I got to see the Kiss Goodnight, which was on my bucket list, which I unfortunately didn't get to show you, but I'm sure I'll do it again and I can show you at another time. But yeah, sorry my camera died, should have charged it, didn't think of that. But hopefully the video is still good for you. I'm working today, as you may be able to tell, but 4th of July is my next day off, so I will definitely take you with me because that should be a really good fun day. So I'll see you then. Bye guys!